We must devise a strategy to deal with these invaders, Thor. You cannot smash your way out of certain death.
Who crushed the skull? Who is balls? We are Asgardians. We don't skulk around like elves. We fight!
We are fighting. For our homes, for our people. But some problems can't be solved with the hard end of a hammer.
Name one.
Harvey, break our stalemate.
What is this? Another invasion?
Warriors from Jotunheim. They attack from all fronts.
Well, we sit on our trembling hands and scratch our bums.
Not so, Thor. Many Aesir have been sent to the four corners of Asgard, leaving we four to defend the Great Hall.
Havi, lend me a score of your warriors and I will lead them into Jotunheim myself.
We cannot afford such a loss. The Einherjar must hold back to defend our city.
I would bring them here, to hold the Great Hall itself. This invasion is too large to spread ourselves around.
All this prattle solves nothing. Battle or death!
Silence! All of you. We will take the fight to the enemy before they cross the Bifrost.
Well said, Ravenfeeder. Name those who may fight beside you.
I need only one. You, Thor, Lord of Thunder. Together we'll cripple the enemy before they grow too bold.
Rouse every warrior who can hold axe or hammer. We're hunting Jotnar heads!
The rest of you, stay back to protect the Great Hall. Were any creatures among the Jotnar? Draugr, trolls, or wolves?
What troubles you, Havi?
Does your far sight tell you something?
More invaders! They gather at the Bifrost Bridge!
Where's Loki? He should be guarding that door!
Warn the others. The fight begins.
Einherjar! Here is the battle you died to attain! For Havi! And for Asgard! Jotunheim scum! Welcome to your doom!
With me! The rest of you guard the Great Hall! With me! I give this battle to myself!
Burn the holes!
You break too easily!
I must staunch the flow of invaders.
What's that?
You've done us no favors, either, Jotun.
Wait, no. You're mistaken. I am no Jotun. I was only passing through from one land to another.
Would yourself be the same if the Jotunner had won this fight?
Yes, of course. Of course, sir. Are you calling me a liar?
Harvey. I found this one lurking in the shade, shying from battle. Shall I extract some teeth to get him talking? Or pluck out an eye?
You were told to guard this portal, Loki. What happened?
The portal opened, and these soldiers came bleeding through. So I sent warning straight away. And I captured this one, the soggy jowled sheep herder.
What is your name, stranger?
I am called the Builder by most.
He wants your name, not your trade.
If I have another name, it's not within my memory. Builder it's been for as long as I've been building things.
Do you come from Jotunheim?
I do, or I did. That is to say, I passed through, but I am not of that place, which pleases me well, for I hated it.
Had you any dealings there?
As a builder, yes. For a time. But they took a dislike to my methods, which are, shall I say, magical in nature.
Harvey, when someone gifts you a horse, you ride it. I put a bridle on this one.
Is that right, Builder? Are you a gift horse, or a secret curse?
Neither, High One. I am only a tool. One with hopes to be well used.
This portal has been a source of misery for some time. I want it sealed.
With respect, this is not the only way the Jotnar can enter Asgard. May I propose a more encompassing solution?
Quite a coincidence that you came when you did, at the tail end of a brutal attack.
That I came when I did was by design. I have been among your enemies for so long, I know how they hunger for your demise. If you doubt me, I could offer a demonstration.
A demonstration, yes. And if he fails to impress, we hoist his skin as a sail.
I'll accept these terms, with a last condition. I would need water from your Well of Urdr.
What do you know of our sacred well?
It's a place of great power and vital magic, a source of spirit. It's the water there that will power your shield.
I'll collect the water, Harvey. Keep this one clear of our sacred sites.
Loki, halt. I will go to the well. You must find this builder clearing for his display.
No, no. It's no trouble, Harvey. The damp and the dark appeal to me.
Go with the builder, then return to the Great Hall with news of our next step.
As you command. An interesting offer.
A curious coincidence.
Good fight, but I wish there were more!
The sky itself shatters before your might, Thor.
Death to all Jotnar!
Asgard belongs to the Aesir!
We are un...
We are proud to serve you, Harvey.
Asgard will never fall!
Thoughts are clouded with shadows of doom. Even this peaceful valley seems to hold hidden dangers. Oh.
curses cannot touch me. You...
Warrior, put reins upon your battle lust and ride it. Do not be ridden by it.
I do not know your face, but I know...
Yes, think. What are your last memories?
I remember the fire fog, filling my throat, wading through a sea of blood and meat. A spear piercing my heart.
And then the Valkyries plucked you from the Hellvigar, which leads lesser men to hell, and brought you here, to glorious Asgard.
Asgard? This place is truly like no other. And, this is not a dream? Am I supposed to fight you?
We will fight together, and become part of the greatest army ever assembled. But first, go eat and drink among the gods. Take your place in the Hall of the Slain. Your bravery has earned it.
Thor! Stormbringer! I offer you my blade! Odin, Ravenfeeder! I give you my life!
Well of Urdr, not even I know all your secrets. The sunstone has been moved. The light's path is shifted. These caves run deep. Nidhogg and his servants have been busy. Thank you.
Harvey, Loki said you'd be here. He told me of the Builder's request, an offer that gives me great worry.
Why was this passage blocked? Has someone been here recently?
Do you hear me, Harvey? This Builder is a stranger to us. We know not what he intends.
I am the King of Asgard, Tyr. Do not question my desire to protect her.
Calm, old friend. What's needling you?
The Nornir told me I would die at Ragnarok. They described the scene of my passing.
All but a few will perish in the final battle. We know this. Yet we will die well, and live again in great and glorious tales.
I will need your strength in the coming days, to anchor me, to challenge me, to pull me back from the abyss should I teeter.
And I will, as long as breath fills me. So I must caution you. Step with care in this place. What happens here may ripple through the fabric of the Nine Worlds.
Well is sealed. Someone labors to keep me out.
Perhaps it is meant as a warning.
I will take it as a challenge.
I recall there being more light in here.
These sunstones are meant to guide the light, but the path has been diverted. What if an invader was trying to weaken the well's defenses? Are we meant to intervene?
The integrity of this sacred place must be preserved. But whether we be a bane or a boon remains to be seen.
There are two targets the light must strike, but only one stream.
How do two farms share one source of water?
By splitting the stream.
Once or twice. The light has found its mark. The stone is lit.
I doubt the Nornir will appreciate our visit. The curious are not welcome here.
We will have come and gone before they feel our presence.
The well is open to us.
I will lead.
Thank you.
not linger.
It is done.
Here. I'll suffer no wolves in Asgard. This is a sacred place. Killing here is forbidden. You know this, Javi. Has your mind fled you? You act as though possessed by the spirit of another.
My mind is my own, Tyr. But you pose a curious thought. Could one mind usurp another's? The huger of one in the body of someone else.
Are you drunk on these waters? Take your flask, forget the wolf, and let us be gone. Before the Nornir weave us a pair of shackles.
Take this beast. I want it caged. I would have every wolf and dog in Asgard caged if I could.
To ease your troubled mind, I will do as you ask. We need you focused for the coming war.
Thank you, Courage Bringer, for your steady hand.
When one descends this deep, there's no going back up.
Then the only way is further down.